If this is your first time here, be sure that you click that subscribe button. I am giving you brand new full body workouts every single Monday, and right now I am picking either upper, lower, or cardio days to add to our library. So be sure to follow along on my Facebook and Instagram. I am posting a schedule every week. I have two schedules now. You either have your basic schedule if you want to work out with me 5 days a week, and I also have the new accelerated schedule that I just started posting. Summer is right around the corner, and if you want to really kill it and commit to at least 4 days a week, you guys can follow that accelerated schedule. All right, we are going to jump into this workout. I will tell you what we have going on today while we're doing that warm-up. So it is time to start that activity tracker.
Hey, 5 seconds for a kick. One. Whew. Low intensity.
You know I love starting out our workouts with those full body moves. So our heart rate climbs up. We burn more calories that way, guys.
Three. Two.
All right, here we go.
High intensity. Three, two, one.
Good.
Low intensity.
Whew. So, guys, I'm proud of you. You
three,
showed up
two,
and you push play.
One. High intensity.
Here we go. So I'm going through a little bit of a transition because I got a job. So I'm trying to figure out how to still do all these videos and edit and upload while working full time. But I think I might be able to do it. Because no matter what, I still need to get my workouts in. We're going to be on the ground for Skull Crushers next.
Three, two, one.
Good.
Low intensity.
So I'm gonna lighten the weight a little. And we're on the ground for those skull crushers. Remember, we're bending at the elbow.
Three, two, one. High intensity.
So this week for me, this is my first week. I took a position as a manager at a dental office. My girls to do. It's all about planning. You've got to pre-plan. So my first week working is going to be all about me figuring out how I can
three,
still
two,
do everything.
Low intensity.
Am I going to beat myself up? If everything doesn't happen every day, no. As long as I learn from it. So this is going to be about me learning what's going to work and what's not going to work. Remember, you only fail if you quit. And if you're always looking for ways to make those changes and adjustments, you're not quitting, you're learning something. You only fail if you give up and you don't learn. You don't know step, you're doing
two,
it on the floor.
One.
Otherwise, the rest
high
of you,
intensity.
We're earlier, I had to get up at 5 a.m. and I do a mile and a half walk.
Three, two, one, low intensity.
So that gives me, by the time I leave for work at 7:10, I have 4,000 steps in.
Two, one, high intensity.
The night before, I pack my food and put it in my fitness pal. So by the time I leave work, I have 100 grams of protein in. Woo! Good job, guys. We have a sumo with a pole set.
Three, two, one,
high
intensity.
All right. So I work today, 6 o'clock at night, and I'm filming.
Two.
So, sumo with a pulse.
High intensity.
Feet turned out. Pulse. Push it up. As low as you can go.
Three, two, one, more intensity.
Whew. One more time.
Three, two, one.
All right, here we go.
More intensity.
Whew. I see so many people. And when they fail and things don't go the way they want it to, well, they give up. You gotta learn. Good job. We have curtsy with an upright row next. I did last night not end up getting my steps. Until late. Oh, I need these weights. Curtsy alternating upright row in the middle. So.
Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity.
Curtsy upright row. So when I'm done with this video, I'm gonna go for a walk because it's nice outside. And if it wasn't, I'd either get on the treadmill or walk in place.
Two, one, low intensity.
Whew. slightly bent forward.
High intensity.
Bend knees. Open and close. Notice my elbows are bent. I'm thinking about squeezing my shoulder blades together. So every day, when something goes right, and I'm proud of myself, I am celebrating. I am also, while I go through this process of changing my routine, of what time I'm getting up every day.
Low intensity.
Then I'm doing 1.5 miles. Then at 6 a.m., I'm checking my food logs. 7 a.m., I'm doing my live video. Because we tend to do really good for a while. And then we start slipping up. And it's just natural.
Thank you. intensity.
So, does that mean I'm gonna stop? No. It means I gotta find a new approach. So I said, how can I make sure I don't do that again? Well, they put an alarm in my phone that goes off at 6. Then all that says post daily workouts to Instagram. I'll remember. So we got this leg, and then we're gonna switch to the other leg. I have so many alarms on my phone. But hey, it works. Woo, we got some friends.
3, 2.
I like this playlist.
High intensity.
You guys have to tell me if you like it.
The afterworld. A world of never ending happiness. You can always see the sun. Day or night. So when you count that shrink in Beverly Hills, you know the one.
I do like the song. We have a squat leg raise, so this is the booty band move next. 15 more seconds. This should be burning.
Three, two, one.
Woo!
Low intensity. Thank you.
Another good song. Remember me?
Three, two, one.
Good. All right, weighted crunch up. Ooh, just got my finger. So, modifiers. You don't need a weight. You can just do a crunch.
Three,
up and down.
Two,
the rest of us, straight arms, intensity. Reaching towards those feet. Keep that chin off your chest.
Three, two, one.
All right, you guys, you did it.